can hit this leg as much as I want, doesn't matter. It's invulnerable, right? Unlike the arm. But say then I get an arm, he's dead. So really, two wins.
Or if he reaches out over and gets the opposite.
Yep. So, yeah, that's it. We recently discovered a new rule at Pigskin, which is kind of cool. So say we're fighting like Danny in the knee. I said, I'm a post. And he posts, right? Because he doesn't either want to rip up his pants or damage his knee. Which means I can pivot. See how he's pivoting on that dead leg? However, if I hit this guy, it's the same as hitting
him. Now, if you go down to your knees, you're vulnerable.
Does that make sense, guys?
Yeah.
Any questions or anything?
No.